Police have now identified the woman killed in a crash in the North Valley shortly after midnight yesterday. That victim, 27-year-old Crystal Garcia. So police telling us her car was hit by an SUV near 38th Street and Greenway. That SUV then crashed into a second vehicle. Investigators say she was in that car with a man and three boys. Those three children were taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Police say the driver of the SUV may face DUI charges.